Over the past week, Thai authorities seized more than 1.35 tons of drugs, worth over $32 million. On Tuesday, there was a big drug bust. Police seized $29 million worth of drugs that people were trafficking to Malaysia. The drugs included amphetamine pills, marijuana, ketamine, ecstasy, and crystal meth. Police arrested 11 people in connection to the bust. The drugs originated from northern Thailand and belonged to drug trafficking criminal organization 4 Leong T.